De La Salle University expresses appreciation for Gee Abanilla's service as coach for the Green Archers while welcoming incoming mentor Juno Sauler. In a statement, DLSU thanked Abanilla for his years of service to the men's basketball team. Abanilla's replacement was announced just 3 weeks before the opening of the 76th new AAP Senior Basketball Tournament on June 29. Abanilla was replaced after Petron management talked to DLSU officials and requested Abanilla to return to Petron Blaze as they undergo their own team reorganization. Meantime, Soler's appointment was announced in a meeting with the basketball team. Soler served as assistant coach of the Green Archers and Ginebra San Miguel. He also played for the Green Archers during his collegiate years.